What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Stranded Deep. Alright, we have a bit of an issue. They released the version 19, stable version. I've been playing the experimental version, which is 1801, 1802, 1803, and then they did stable version 19. And I did the experimental build because I was hoping that by doing the experimental build, I'd be playing in the new version and the save game would transfer over. Well, since they released version 19, we are on a different island, and I had to start the game over. Save game was not compatible. So, unfortunately, we lost our island, we lost our house that we built, but bam! Look at this shit. I've been busy. No dicking around. I wanted to pretty much get us back to where we were before. We tried to get to the top of the rock and build on top of it, and we found out we couldn't. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to chop down all this freaking wood, and I'm going to bring you guys back in, I don't know, like 2 minutes, and we are going to build. We're going to build a whole bunch of shit. And what I'm thinking we're going to start with is what we said we were going to do in the last episode, was build a boat launch. So we have a nice little peninsula right there going into the bay area here. And then we have a ship over here as well. A bit of an issue with the ship itself too was right in here were barrels wedged right into the freaking rocks. So when I broke the barrels, it exploded. And one of the barrels is still in here somewhere. I don't really know. So we've only got two barrels. I haven't looked inside here though, so I wanted to bring you guys along for this. And we're gonna see what we got in here. So let's see what we got. Nice! Morphine, that's apparently I really want, since I want to rub my face in it. Oh, sweet jerry can. Let's close that. And what do we got here? A bucket. Yeah. Not overly impressed with that. Okay, let's go up here and check out the toolbox. Yes! Oh, sweet! Okay, F? No. What the hell was it? R? Damn it. I can't remember. Options. Input. Look up, right, left, down, jump, crouch, sprint, pick up, drop, use, drag, free, pause, inventory, crafting menu, watch. What? Are you shitting me? That isn't something that's automatically... Oh, man. Do we actually have to go into... Aw, you're kidding me. That's fucking stupid. Wow. Womp. Are you kidding me now? And I hurt myself. I fell off of a fucking 2 foot drop. Wow, Beam Team, seriously, you guys are not doing very much to impress me. I'll show you guys quickly what we got. And God, what the hell is he doing holding it so freaking high? Look at his arm in the shadow on the left-hand side. His wrist is completely bent to a 90 degree. And his forearm's also bent. And then his elbow. Wow, that's weird. Anyways, we got a couple of plant scrap. We got a couple of the corrugated. We got a couple of the tarps. Also got a propeller, which let's put the jerry can with you as well. We still have land sharks, by the way. Found that out while I was dicking around out here as well. Stone tool. I've also made the refined spear, a hoe, the hammer, and those things there. Got myself the kindling, and let's drop that there. And a little bit of fiber sleeve. I've been running around collecting everything. Like, I've knocked down almost every tree on this entire island trying to get things together for this. Oh, shit. I already have 4 buckets right here. So, not too big of a deal. Finding a fifth one was like, yeah, whatever. Don't really care. And turn you over, damn it. Okay, so guys, let me go off camera. Let me go on camera and talk English and shit. Let me go off camera for a little bit. I'm going to chop down all this wood. And I'll bring you guys back. And we're going to start building that boat launch slash boat dock that I talked about in the last episode. I'll see you guys then. All right, guys, it's daytime, and I also forgot to show you, I have a shelter. Some of you guys might have seen it when I was running back across here. So I have all the wood cut down. I got a good chunk of it over there. I got lots inside my inventory. This pisses me off that you have to use an inventory slot to carry that and actually light it up. I have a type of axe here that's super OP. Look at this. Every log, one hit. I know, isn't that badass? I'm kidding. I already hit all the wood. No special axe, no mods, no nothing. There are no mods available for build 1900 or 0.19.00, whatever the hell it is. So I've got a couple of lashings that I've made as well. But there's a couple things that we got to do beforehand. One, crude axe. Because I'm going to run out of an axe, I got to use the two lashings that I have to make it. So we have that, because this axe is going to run out. The other thing we need is this bad boy right here. Actually, you know what we could do is a drop of this, because we don't need that. And we have all the wood I think we can get. There, now we do. Okay, so let's go out here. By the way, this is not the original island that I spawned in on. The boat's there. I came from over that direction, and they've done something different with the fog. Before, you could see the island that you came from, and you still can't see islands. Like, you look everywhere across the horizon, there's no islands. You still won't be able to see them until you get within a certain distance, and then it reveals it to you. So that's still a thing, which isn't too bad. I'm just a little pissy that they've now taken it out that you can't see it. Unless that's sort of... Nah, I don't know. Can't see a damn thing now, so you really don't know what direction you're going in. But it is what it is. So, first thing we're going to do, we got to build some foundations here. We got 108 sticks close by. I want to build this in an area that isn't going to interfere with those rocks back there. So I think, actually, you know what you should do? Let's go right beside the rocks. You see that? That's going to be a thing. Okay, why are you all pissy about right there? Are we okay there? Let's see, why not there? Is it because of that stick? Damn you. Shit, I can't drop a stick. Okay, give me back my hammer. Oh, fuck's sakes. And drop the knife. There. Now get the hammer. Now go to crafting. Foundations, wood stick, craft. Okay. So it'll let me craft it on top of the freaking rock. Are you kidding me? But somewhere along the way here, it's like, no. Because there's a pebble that's in your way. You can't really see it, but it's there. Piece of shit. Okay. I think we should be okay. So I'm going to do this. Save right about here. Because I have an idea as to what we can do. It's similar to what we started in the previous world there. And it was going up on top of the rock. I still kind of want to do something like that. But it's only going to be like a balcony. Because we know we can't build on it. So we'll have to do something else. What exactly? I don't freaking know. But... like I said, sort of like a balcony, so we'll have one layer that goes outside of our house, and it goes on top of the rock, so we just have sort of like an extra area that we could build. I don't need that. Foundation, wood stick, craft, perfect. And we're going to keep this going out, and this could also, this is our dock as well, that's going to lead out to the water. Oops. There. And get on top of this. Come on. Okay, so we're almost at the end of this, and I want it to come right out to the very end. We'll go. I know it's huge, but there's a reason behind it. Because this is the deep part, so I'd like it to go in, but I want to be able to jump off my boat and walk right up to the house. So this will hopefully lead us right to the front door. Let's back out of the way so we don't get ourselves stuck in there. And then we're almost out into the ocean. Is there a stupid ass shark anywhere around here? No? There we go. Okay, so that's right to the very edge of that. I wonder, can we craft one more to put right on the edge of this? Oh, we can. If we get the angle of the dangle right. You guys saw that. It was right freaking there. Right here. Oh my god, there it is. Okay, so we got that. Now, where do we want this to stop? Because, see, we're going to become flying in right around this area here. So probably, I would suggest right around this area here, right where that little sandbar is, just that way we're not going to be smashing into shit and wrecking our motor once we get it. That's the other thing that's gone too, guys, the boat motor and all that. And this is the other thing, you can see certain areas. It does work, but you gotta really, really get the spot on. Holy shit. Oh, yeah, and the other thing, you guys are probably curious about the title of this episode, about the super amazing, epic, awesome news and shit. Well, I'll tell you once I get this fucking, there it is, thing put together. Holy shit. Because I have such amazing subs, and because the support on this series has been so badass, and I mean super badass, I really wanted to give back to you guys. And you know I'm all about giving out free shit and trying to get you guys games whenever I can. And I noticed that there were some things on sale at the Steam sale. Will this not connect there? Why you no go? Okay, you saw that, it was there. It's because I'm floating in the freaking water. Yeah, so there were some really cool games that were on sale on the Steam Autumn sale that they had, or are having. No, had, because that would be 4 days ago now. And, oh my god, I ended up picking up an extra copy of Stranded Deep. And I want to give back to you guys. Now, the cool thing is that you guys are going to, one of you guys is going to be able to get a copy of Stranded Deep. There's a couple catches to it, though. I would like to hit 1K subs by Christmas. So that is going to be the catch. If we can hit 1K subs by Christmas, I'll do a giveaway for Stranded Deep. And it'll probably end up being just after Christmas that I'll do the giveaway, and just because everybody's going to be doing things, it'll be a busy time of the year for me as well, and you know, going to see family and work and all that kind of stuff as well. So I wanted to do something special for you guys, and this is something of a real piece of work for my channel, because of the fact that this here is pretty much like my breakout game. It's one of the most viewed games that I have. It's got over 14,000 views, which is like holy shit. And I feel like it's only appropriate that I do some sort of a giveaway for you guys involving this game. So when I saw it on sale, I said, you know what, I'm picking it up right now. And I've got it sitting in my Steam inventory because I can't actually purchase it for myself because I already have it. So it's sitting in my inventory ready to give away. And I'm going to give it to you guys. Now, what I'll probably ask you guys to do is to tweet at me when the giveaway happens. So right now, this is just an announcement that it's going to be happening, but I'll let you know when the actual giveaway is going to start. So when we hit the 1K, I'm going to make an announcement. Holy shit, we hit 1K. Probably do a vlog. And then say, tweet at me 1K by Christmas. And Anybody who does that will be entered into a draw, and then we will have the draw, and the lucky winner will get a copy of the game. And I'm also looking at giving away a couple other games as well. So one would be At the Mountains of Madness. Another one's probably going to be, what the hell is the other one called? Neon Chrome? Yeah. I believe I still have a copy of that left to give away. Come on, that's a fucking thing. Guys, let me go off camera for 2 seconds here and fix this, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, and we're back again, and sorry for the weird cut there. It's just, that was getting very frustrating. The whole thing was very frustrating. It took me about 20 minutes just to make that stupid-ass thing there. Almost broke my axe again, so I'm going to build another refined one. So there we go. We got that, and I'll take you guys out and show you what I've done so far. It's really weird the way that things are going together. I was able to get this one finally done, and this one took about 3, 4, 5 minutes. This one took another 5 minutes, and then this one here, it's really weird. Again, this one here connected, would have connected perfectly. Like, I looked at it just like this, and it linked up. I go over here, it disappears. I had to literally find a 3-pixel spot right in this area just to link that in. So we finally got it into here. If I get my hammer going again and we do the foundation, I'll see if I can show you guys what I mean. Oops. Foundation, wood stick, craft. So see, like when you're here, normally it would snap on and say, yeah, you're good to go. But see, nowhere does it snap on. If you are looking at a certain, there it is. See right there? There. So you look up a little bit, not good. Right here to like there. So it's very weird the way that this shit's working. This one here, unfortunately, I can't find that sweet spot. Oh cool, I thought I heard a shark last night. Wolf Spear's ass. Oh sweet, we got a stingray over here too. Nice. So we'll have a couple pets because we're gonna kill that little mofo. So it'll link up here, but I can't find the sweet spot to put it out here, so we're gonna have one side shorter than the other, which I'm okay with. I'm okay with that. So we've got this pathway now going all the way to here, and we're gonna keep going along. Hopefully I have enough wood now. I cut down the rest of the trees that were on the island. We have 36 pieces, which will give us, well, now another, what, 7 pieces of foundation? 8 pieces, sorry. Now 7. So we're going to see if we hopefully got this right. And if not, I have a plan, because it was part of the initial idea of what I wanted to do when I got to this area here was, I wonder how big. See, that would be, say, 1, 2 more. So I think this is going to be good enough. Probably going to go back one, to be honest with you. Where to go? Oops, not there. Foundations, wood stick, craft. Nope, that's not even what we want anymore. We gotta go into crafting. We need a wall. Do the half wall, because you can still put shit on top of that. I think here. And here. This goes right by the water, too, so this is nice. Half wall, craft. There, because then that'll allow for 4 or 3. So see, let's do another half wall right there. Wall, half wall, craft right there, craft, floor, wood, craft there. And I gotta get a little bit closer to here, because now I want to build some stairs. Craft, and I'm hoping this doesn't interfere. Oops, wrong one. See, this is the weird shit right there. Okay, so now we have this. The plan is to kind of, you know, make ourselves our house right off of this dock. So even though we have this going underneath, this will pretty much become useless. If we want to get off, what we'll end up doing is I'll probably put something like here, another foundation, craft, right off to the side, I think I'll do one there. But we'll have it come off to the side, so now we have a way to be able to get onto the island. And if we want to go to our house, we're going to come up this way here. Because most common, ever since now, like, I've literally taken every tree. I've taken every tree off of this thing, with the exception of the pine trees, which we can't. And then we'll start building this way here, and out that way, and all that kind of stuff, and do whatever it is that we gotta do to make this thing work. Now, what I didn't know was with the foundations, if I was to put something, see, it won't let me do it unless I'm going right on the ground. And with the floors, unfortunately, they can only stick out so far before they fall off. And I think you've only got like a one wide area to be able to go. So if we put a floor here or a floor here and we try to go out one more, the one that goes out there will fall off unless there's something underneath. So we might have to build this entire foundation around where we want it to go. So that is the thing there. But for the remainder of this episode, I'm going to cut one last time here. Let's just get the wood out of our inventory because we don't want it. There's that. Get rid of the hammer because we don't need it. And flashlight we will keep. I'm going to check on my food and water, guys, and I'll bring it back. And we're actually going to go exploring. Let's see. There's the east over that way. So let's go south. All right. Oh, we have to find water, so it apparently means I need water. I'll see you guys in a second. All right, guys, we're back, and we're on some little crappy island. The island I spawned in on, you really can't see it, but it's right by the dot in the middle of the screen there. That's the first island I spawned in on. The one that I went to is over that way. What I did, I just kind of went through the island and I grabbed as many of these fiber sleeves as I could. I ended up making 7 lashings, I grabbed a whole bunch of trees, and the only things on here, a tarp, a bucket, and a kiwawa fruit. So that's the only things that we got here. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to make the long trek back to the base, which is over this way somewhere, and I'll meet you guys back there during the day. Or we're probably going to end up at another island, because I think I might go, see, that is west, so right now we're going north, and I went south, so we should probably continue to go north on the opposite side of the island where we're building on, and hopefully we'll get to a better island, because that one there was kind of shitty. Like, you only got one tarp and one bucket. I don't care about the buckets, but I'm looking for the tarps, scraps, and planks, because I want to be able to make the boats as well. I'm looking for the broken down ships and shit like that, so that we can actually get barrels and buoy balls and all that kind of stuff. So anyways, guys, give me a few more seconds and I'll be right back. Hey guys, I just wanted to bring you back for a quick second before we get to the next island. That's the island that we're building on right there. And remember the ship that I told you with the barrels that were stuck in the rock? Yeah, there's the barrel. So I'm going to drag this back if I can. Oh, I thought I clicked on it. I'm going to see if I can drag this back with me. And then we're going to head to the north and grab... Can I not get that? Oh, I can't. So maybe I could do some sort of fly my ass somewhere. Huh. Well, there, we'll throw it that way. I'll get that later. But I wanted to show you guys that that's just a little bit of the glitchiness that the game has. But at least now we know we have 3 barrels. So let's start for our boat. Yay. And by the way, sun in the east and we're going north. So I'll see you guys when we get to the next island. And there you go, you saw it fade in from black. Actually, saw it fade in from white, but whatever. And this looks like it's going to be a good one. We got 3 ships right in our view. Hopefully others on the other side. And our island's not too far away. There's the little baby one that's there, and there's ours. So you know ours is the one with the 2 big peaks. And yeah, this should be pretty interesting to see what we find on this one. And I'm going to try to keep this as quick as possible because we're over the 20 minute mark as it is. I'd like to keep this under 30 minutes. I know a lot of people, it's like, yeah, 20 minutes is 25 is yeah, and 30 is a little too long. So I'm trying to keep it right around that 25 minute mark. Because it seems to be the sweet spot, especially for Stranded Deep, man. I'm addicted to playing this. I love this game. Even though it has this little annoying nuances and whatnot where it's like, oh, look, a shark's chasing me. Holy shit, the shark's inside the island. Holy crap, what are we going to do? Because that's back, unfortunately. So if you are playing this game, make sure you're careful. Let's just check. Yeah, we're good. All right, so skip on the rocks and all that kind of shit. Why does it feel like I'm walking with a stick in my ass? What the hell's going on here? Nice. We got a floating fuel tank that has reverse gravity, which is cool. I have another tarp. Cool, cool, cool. So these are only three half ships. Tarp in a bucket. I see some scrap over there in the corner. Let's see what else we can get. Anything? Ooh, I see you. What do you got? A compass, yes! Nice. Okay, so now we can remember where the fuck we are. Did you not see something, like, floating right there? Could be another shark for all we know. Hey, starfish! I didn't even know that was a thing. Can I hit you? No? Can I pick you up at all? Hello? No. Damn it! I thought that'd be a pretty cool thing to have. Nice little pet. Ooh, a bucket of fresh water. We'll take that. Must have rained. I didn't remember seeing it rain. Corrugated scrap. That's awesome. What we got here? Another torch. And a propeller, which we already have, but that's alright. Oh, nice little mini shipwreck. I guess I have seen these before. I just don't really pay much attention to them. Because you've never been able to do anything with them, so. Nothing here. You cheap piece of crap. So we probably have lots of the fibrous leaves kicking around here. And we got some sticks playing around, or laying around, rather. Ooh, more cork. Ah, fucking stupid snake, you son of a bitch. Scared the shit out of me, too. Fuck you, bastard. And look it. He won't do any damage unless you sit there and let him take it out on you twice. I wonder if we should, you know what? Let's see here. Let me see. I have right here. Craft. And go right above, like right there. Oh boy, pissed off snake with the spear in its fucking head. Ah shit, that's awesome. Yeah, well, now you can see him. Well, at least now we have a notifier. Alright, here comes the spearhead snake. It's actually a thing now. Huh. Never thought that would happen, to be honest with you. So, apparently you need a refined spear to be able to kill the snake. Little bastard. That's what you get for scaring the shit out of me. Still can't see him. And I think that's everything on this island. I don't see anything else. There's no other scraps, potato plant. Just your typical shit, like wood and rocks. Ooh, young palm tree. And the flopping mechanic is back, too. That's the other thing that they decided to bring back. Oh, and actually, since you're gonna do that to me... There, drink all the water. Now fill up. Alright. So I'm going to continue farting around here, guys. I didn't see any yucca plants when I was running around, but doesn't mean that there isn't one here somewhere further inland, but I don't really see one. Oh, and I know what you guys are probably thinking, so I'm going to go do what it is you're thinking right after I hit this plant. Was at the very beginning, the first boat. Oh, nice, there's a tarp. Yoink. We didn't look inside the first boat, and there could be a fangathang. Nope, there's not. Yeah, because I'm like, oh yeah, the second and third one we did, but this one we didn't. So, anyways, that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, you already know what to do with that like button. And if you haven't hit the sub button yet, now's the time to do it, because I'm going to be making an announcement somewhere near Christmas about the Stranded Deep giveaway. So make sure you tell all your friends and families and grandmas and grandpas about me. And once we hit 1K, I'll give away a copy of Stranded Deep. So, again, hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time. Take care.
Very simple.